Now he wasn't hungry anymore, and he wasn't a little caterpillar anymore. He was a big, fat caterpillar.
Come on!
He built a small house called a cocoon around himself. He stayed inside for more than 2 weeks. Then nibbled a hole in the cocoon, pushed his way out, and became a beautiful butterfly.